where we fight! This is where they die! Remember this day, Red. For it will be yours for all time.
Life is war. It's a constant battle between those that want it and those that want it more.
We must allow God's word to disrupt and invade every segment of our existence. By submission, we initiate a spiritual coup d'etat that allows the Holy Spirit to start a revolution inside us, overthrowing our natural thinking, our self-serving fleshly behaviors. And by doing this, we bring ourselves into alignment with the power of the Almighty God.